New York, all along, it seemed the Mets were headed toward making a splash at the trade deadline. They delivered. The Mets are finalizing a trade for Cubs shortstop Javier Baez and right-handed starter Trevor Williams, according to multiple reports. The Mets are sending outfield prospect Pete Crow-Armstrong to the Cubs. The Mets have not confirmed the trade. "I am aware of the rumors," said manager Luis Rojas, who said he hadn't heard anything yet but cannot announce the trade before it's official. But speaking generally about Baez, Rojas said, "I've always been a huge fan of what he does, as an offensive player, as a defensive player, as a baserunner, all those different things that he does on the field. He's a very exciting player. I've always been a fan from afar." As the Mets headed toward the 4 p.m. deadline on Friday, they needed both starting pitching and an impact bat. In this deal, they attempted to address both areas as they worked with the Cubs, who were working through their fire sale this week. The deadline has come and gone, and the Mets' haul is this: Baez, Williams and left-haRich, whom the team acquired last week. Baez, a free agent after this season, might have been the rental player that made the most sense for the Mets. He can fill in for the injured Francisco Lindor. When Lindor returns, Baez can play second base. His versatility allows the Mets many options with his usage. Baez is batting .248 with a .775 OPS and 22 home runs this season. He's hit 140 homers in 815 career games. His career OPS is .777. Per FanGraphs, he's due to make $11.65 million this season. However, Baez's 36.3% strikeout rate is the 10th highest mark for batters with at least 100 plate appearances. He's also well known for his glove. Baez, the master of the flashy tag, certainly won't hurt the Mets' infield defense. Per FanGraphs Defensive Runs Saved metric, Baez has saved his team 4 runs at shortstop to this point in the season. The metrics say Baez is a valuable second baseman, too. He's a guy that can go 0-for-4 and beat you with his glove, or if he gets on base, beats you on the base paths, Rojas said. He's a guy that's just blessed with a lot of tools to play this game. In a recent radio interview, Baez said he would love to play with Lindor. He'll now get his wish. The two played together, along with Mets closer Edwin Diaz, on Puerto Rico's team in the 2017 World Baseball Classic. Now, Mets fans can salivate thinking about Lindor and Baez being double play partners. Williams, a free agent after next season, has a 5.06 ERA over 13 games, 12 starts, this year. He hasn't had an ERA under 5.00 since 2018, when he pitched to a 3.11 ERA, which is his only such mark under 4.00 for his career.